You want down? Go and see Overseer Hitenga.
How may I assist you? It is a dangerous place. But if you wish to go, it is no business of mine to stop you. The guard will let you pass. Though I urge you to reconsider, I will keep the lift down there for you.
look.
Hey, stop! What are you doing, you fat-fingered oaf? Put me down!
Oh, it's Fix.
Idiot.
I like this sword. Can we keep it?
Keep your filthy paws off me!
Wish Isselmir were here. I bet she'd have been good friends with it.
Oh yes, that's always how it started. It usually ended with someone losing an eye.
Now, if you don't mind, I'm waiting for someone very important who is definitely coming back any day now, and you won't want to be here when she does. No, that would be a man known across Eora as the Great Wizard. None of your fucking business. Have you heard of him? I'm waiting for my owner, obviously. It's really a wonder you've managed to survive to the ripe old age of whatever you are, being this stupid. Well, there's no need to be mean. But my owner, she was really great. I mean, is really great. Her calluses felt so good on my grip. Oh, I can do things with a sword you wouldn't believe. You don't know her like I do. She'll come back. You'll see. We're destined to be together. Nothing will stand between us. Actually, even though you're clearly little more than a ham-handed half-wit, maybe you can do something for me. I'll let you handle me, but only under one condition. You have to help me find my owner. Okay? But only until you find my owner. You got that?
I've got him. Yeah. Sure.
deal with babe to a satyr's mind. Hoorah for the dead fire lines. Now dead fire hoops, they make good time. Tell me away, hey hooroyah. With a clear white straight and inlet spine. Hoorah for the dead fire lines. Oh, there the lines where you can shine. Tell me away, hey hooroyah. Oh, there the lines where I slip with prime. Hoorah for the dead fire lines.
That was amazing. You're so great at healing things. I mean, really great. Wow. I feel incredible. Can we do it again? What do you want? A much better swordswoman than you, to start. Killing troublesome animancers, mostly. She was an agent of Dunard Row, at least for a while. Her name is Ingfrith. None of your god's damn business. You haven't earned the right to ask me these kinds of questions. I hardly know you. Good, I was starting to get bored.
Ahoy, Captain. What can I do?
Your orders, Captain?
Well, hey. Tell me what's on your mind.
She started it. All right, might be that I did. But that featherhead deserved it. At least I know I got you in my corner. No one's had my back in a long time, Watcher. I'm so god's darn lucky I met you. Makes me think it was meant to be, that I was meant to help you. Just as much as you've helped me. I'm glad we talked.
Lash Esegan Kikiwa.
got your back.
You know what? I'm impressed. That was... whew, wow! I've never experienced anything like that before. You've been good to me. Better than I thought you'd be. I may not always show it, but... I appreciate it. I get my owner... Things weren't perfect between us. Sometimes she'd cry after using me, or... scabbard me and ignore me for days. It was complicated. You won't tell her about us, will you? Not that I like you or anything. I just don't want her to get the wrong idea. She's very sensitive. Ugh, I hate you. Ew, keep your feelings to yourself. Oh, this was a mistake. I knew I shouldn't have brought it up. Just point me at the map, and I'll mark the last place I heard she was going. Some city called Dunnage. She dumped me, okay? She said she couldn't do this anymore and tossed me in a pile of garbage. Do you feel better now that I've humiliated myself for you? Is that what you wanted to hear? I don't want your fucking pity. I don't want to talk about this anymore. Let's go.